Hey guys, I'm in Orangeville's Hospital Hill showing you 328 Jay Crescent. This is a detached home with so many upgrades, so let's get started. Like I said, this house is located in Orangeville's Hospital Hill neighborhood. It's an excellent location for easy access to Highway 10, which gives you quick access to the city. Out front, you instantly notice the beautiful curb appeal. There's a one-car garage, tasteful landscaping with beautiful gardens and interlocking stone. Walking in the front door, you are instantly submerged into top-to-bottom style. The kitchen features way too many upgrades. Shaker-style cabinetry, dark granite countertops, undermount sink, Carrera marble backsplash, stainless appliances, not to mention it looks like it should be in a style magazine. The kitchen also features its eat-in area with sliding doors to the back deck. Out here, there's lots of space for barbecuing and lounging under this awesome gazebo. Not to mention there's a mature tree in the backyard for extra privacy. Back inside, the living room features pot lights and dark espresso flooring. It's perfect for entertaining or relaxing in front of the TV. The main floor is rounded out with this funky two-piece powder room. Let's go upstairs so I can show you the three bedrooms, all of which, no surprise, have been perfectly styled. The large master bedroom features floor-to-ceiling closets. It even has a semi-ensuite bathroom that would be pretty sweet to wake up to every morning. The finished basement is a perfect spot for young and old to play. There's lots of space for kids to go totally crazy. And there's a bar for adults to go, well, crazy also. Okay, for more serious matters, there's even a desk area down here.
All right, pretty exciting stuff, right? All right, get up here and check this house out right away.